Today we're going to talk about poison. In fairy tales, biting a poison apple is a nice way to get some sleep. Maybe even meet a prince. But in real life, eating something poisonous can make you gag, vomit, or even stop breathing. But what is poison? Like, unless you live at Hogwarts and your name is Ron Weasley, you don't really have to worry about poisoning, right? Wrong. Any substance that can harm someone if used in the wrong way by the wrong person or in the wrong amount is a poison. Your acne cream? Yep, that could be poison. Your pain reliever? You got it, potential poison. Number two pencil? Not poison, but still dangerous. I've seen John Wick. But Lexi, I'm not going to eat my acne cream, you say. Of course not. But you know who might eat it? That three-year-old you're babysitting. You see, kids are curious, and sometimes they put things in their mouths, especially if it looks like it might be candy or chocolate, or if it smells good. Makeup, creams or lotions, mouthwash, any of them could be poisonous if used in the wrong way or in the wrong amount. Medicines and vitamins can be poisonous as well. Yes, vitamins. Some adult or prenatal vitamins have so much iron that it could be poisonous to a young child. The best way to prevent poisoning as a babysitter is to not carry things in your purse, backpack, or pockets that could harm a young child. That includes pills, perfumes, cosmetics, nail polish, and even small batteries. If a child you're babysitting does get into something that could be poisonous and immediately gags, vomits, gets sleepy, has trouble breathing, has a seizure, or loses consciousness, call 911. That is an emergency. If a child gets into something that could be poisonous but doesn't do any of that, call poison control right away at 1-800-222-1222 and have the container available. Poison center operators will tell you whether or not there is a problem and what to do. To learn more about how to deal with injuries or illnesses while you're babysitting, take a Safe Sitter babysitting class. Go to safesitter.org to find a class near you.